All right, well, the tail kit has arrived. And it looks in really good shape, not damaged or anything. And I was driving into the airport and the driver called me and said that he was 10 minutes away. And so it was good timing. I didn't get a chance to video the truck and taking it off and all that good stuff, but there it is, you can see it. So now the task at hand is to do inventory on it, but first I need to buy some shelving that I can put this on. So, as I said before, more to come.